Here are three variations to the straight bar rotation. Firstly, starting off at chest height position. The upward straight bar rotation starts below knee height closest to the cable machine and rotates around to finish above the shoulder of the opposite side. The downward straight bar rotation starts above head height and finishes when the cable touches the back of your shoulder.